Morning friends, today I am again with the chapter science, that is second chapter, components of food. In my last video I have discussed the taste, but carbohydrate and proteins also for fats. So we have done the experiment for three types of nutrients present in the body, that is carbohydrate, fats and proteins. Besides these nutrients, our body also require water and roughage, that is here besides these nutrients our body needs dietary fibers and water. So dietary fiber is also known as roughage. Roughage is mainly provided by plant products in our food. Whole grain, pulses, potatoes, fresh fruits and vegetables are main sources of roughage. Roughage does not provide any nutrient to our body, but is an essential component of our food and adds to its bulk. This helps our body get rid of undigested food. So here, besides roughage, water requirement is highly essential for our body. That is, our body also consists of 75% of water. Water helps our body to absorb nutrients from food. It also helps in throwing out some waste from body as urine and sweat. Normally we get most of the water that our body needs from the liquids we drink, such as water, milk, tea. We also get water from different types of food like watermelon, lemon, cucumber. So besides raw water, in addition we add water to most cooked foods. Let's see if there is any other source which provide water to our body. So activity 3 is here. Take a tomato or fruit like lemon, cut it into small pieces. Do your hand get wet while doing so? Yes, our hand get also wet. Carefully observe whenever vegetables and fruits are being cut, peeled, grated or mashed at your home. Do you find any fresh vegetables or fruits that do not contain some amount of water? We see that many food materials themselves contain water. To some extent, our body needs are made by this water. Apart from this, we also add water while cooking many food items. So these are the seven components besides five, that is roughage and water. So totally seven components in the food we eat. So here are the things. I have done something for you, that is here. Five nutrients of food, that is five nutrients are